your presentation about Wientjes was very spot on. If there is one thing you want us to leave here with about Mr. Wientjes, what will it be?
We should have vision, and we should have the can-do spirit. He always believed that it is possible, we can do it. You know, we should have confidence in ourselves as young people. He established his first company at the age of 27. Yeah, and by the age of 70, he had over 10 to 20 companies. Those are mentioned are just in the agriculture sector. There are many others in the other sectors of the Ghanaian economy. Yeah, so we need to believe in ourselves and have the can-do spirit, determination. Never allow ourselves to be discouraged because we face challenges, but press until we overcome whatever confronts us.
Great. And your observation about today's program?
Oh, well organized and inspiring. Even for us mentors, you know, we have also learned a lot, and it also brings us some hope. It gives some hope for agriculture in Ghana that the young people are still interested. It's not lost. So it's been very inspiring.
Yeah. Thank you very much for your time, sir.
Okay.
Thank
you. You're welcome. Far is the one we talk.